Welcome to the video. This is Marvin from Novapool, and in this video, I will show you dripdrops.io, an intuitive platform for distributing Cardano tokens. What is DripDrops? DripDrops is a platform where Cardano projects can distribute their tokens to users with little effort. To claim tokens, you have to delegate your ADA to one of more than 3,000 stake pools. Some tokens you can only receive if you meet certain requirements, such as delegating to a specific pool. So, we're on the landing page of the platform. The layout is quite simple and tidy, which makes it easy to find your way around. DripDrops offers two different modes. I personally prefer the dark mode. On the left, you're gonna find the main menu, which is divided into three sections. You can access any section of this page by navigating it. In the first section, the following options are available to you: Drip It, Multi-Drip, Governance Vote, Distribute My Token, and Trading Charts. Currently, we are in Drip It. This is where you can enter your staking address or ADA handle to check which tokens are available for you to claim. Depending on which stake pool you delegate to, you will have more or less tokens to choose from. This is primarily because some projects work with specific stake pools to support them. Once you have entered your Cardano address, click on Check My Drops. A few moments later, the page will refresh and a list of tokens will appear that you can claim. If you're looking for a specific token or one from a category, use the filter function. Clicking on any token will open a window that provides you with detailed information. Now, select the tokens you want and scroll down to the bottom of the list. As you can see, you can claim up to 10 tokens at once. DripDrops even shows you what approximate value they have at that moment. If you're satisfied with your selection, confirm the terms and conditions. At this point, I recommend that you look at the transaction costs that will be applied in the next step. We can wrap everything up here by clicking on the Claim My Drops button. After the page refreshes, you will see the address where you have to send the ADA amount below. To do this, either copy the address or scan the QR code with your wallet. If you already have Typhon Wallet or Eternal Wallet installed on your browser, use the two buttons below to connect the wallet and perform the transaction. And that's it. Depending on how many transactions are currently in the queue, it may take a while until the tokens are sent to your wallet. If you made a mistake and you don't want to claim any tokens, don't worry. This action is non-binding. After the timer has expired, you can repeat this process. Once your ADA has arrived on the DripDrops wallet, you will receive a status notification that your tokens are on their way. After the successful completion of the process, DripDrops offers you the option to create an invoice. This will be useful later when you're doing your taxes. And that is the essential function of DripDrops. There are also other options available, such as Multi-Drip or Distribute My Token. However, for this, you need to register on their site and create an account. If you already own the DripDrops governance token, Drip, you can vote on the decisions of the DripDrops community. The Explore Projects section allows you to better analyze your favorite services and learn more about them. For example, to which pool you need to delegate to be able to claim specific tokens. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and activate that bell icon so you don't miss out on any of our new videos in the future. If this video has added value to you and you would like to stake too, feel free to come on board. Follow us on Twitter for the latest news about Cardano and our pool. If you have any questions, feel free to check out our multi-language Telegram group. See you in the next epoch.